19th century composer John Murray Beauclair was very violin-oriented. He wrote a large number of sonatas for all sorts of combinations. We're playing the first two movements of one for two violins. It should say two violins in the keyboard, though, because that's just as important. He wrote sonatas for two violins without continuo, sonatas for violins with one violin. So this will give you a sample of the literature. For those of you who were here for the open mic yesterday, these are the first two movements of the piece we played last week.